given in life when something can stay there for a long time and you can watch it. My daughter said to me the other night, she said, you know, Dan, I know this stuff about the Bible. I know all the things that God is real, but I can't touch him sometime and I can't see him. How do I know what you read is true? And how do we know? And I said, if you can't believe God, grab my hand, because I do. Did you hear me? If you can't see God, see your dad.
Amen.
Because sometimes he gives us living examples
of
what he's like by letting it show up in people.
Yes.
Carolyn. And to our dear brother here, Ron. God has let you say to all of us, we want to grab your hand. And we want to follow what you have. Because God was extremely good to you. And he brought you through. Have you been without problem?
No.
I can put your hand down. Life tells me that if you came through this much life, there has been pain and everything. And you could have walked out anytime you wanted. It's not a marriage that we couldn't walk out of.
Amen. Put the hand down.
Okay. And because of that, I want the seriousness of this moment. That's serious to me. What you've done not only for us, but to the community that you serve. You've been a living example. When people ask the question, what does marriage look like? We can say, well, you can. And look at
them. Amen.
All right. Right.
They've been together for 50 years. God can do it for us too.
Amen.
For that, that's a tremendous amount. Thank you for giving it to me, Rob. Thank you for giving it. Thank you, Carol, for giving it to me. And how y'all serve each other.
Amen.
Let's join around. We're going to have a word of prayer with them, dedicating them at this newly formed bride. Get ready to come together for the first time. We don't know what might happen. If he brought Abraham to life, he can bring us to life.
My mama said,
and she had a child at 96.
What you saying, baby
dude? God has been raised.
What you saying?
Oh, combo.
Say it again.
But Calvin said,
exactly.
But let's join hands. Come on in. Join hands and let them know that we're blessed. We're asking God's blessing upon the eyes as we pray, Father in heaven. Thank you for the example of this couple that has kept